Hello everyone. This is a Dynamax 127 millimeter fan, Ducted Fan, and a KMB 82 that I've had for the longest time. And it's in awesome shape, man. And got crazy compression, and I've been running them irons for so long, you know. And I got four different kinds of these 5-inch fans. Some of them are a little bigger round than the other ones. The BVM fan is the smallest diameter, but I got some different blades set up for them, some Turbax. RK 40 blades that'll fit it, and some old P.E. Norman fans that used in England a lot, in Germany, that will fit on them. I got all the adapters and everything for it. But I couldn't love these KMB 82s anymore. And I've got three of them. And four of them, and one of them's in a BVM fan that I'm putting in my Foremost 150. Well, I got it bolted up, but still got some work to do to it, and but I'm gonna get it done, and I'm gonna fly that thing in the fall as much as I can. It's just been too hot this year to do it. And but I sure did want to show y'all this, and how this thing idles, and you know, it's not picky on the pipe, and I'm just running the stock needle on it, you know. Of course, when I put it in a jet, I'll use an in-flight remote on it. Is any other way is a no-no. But so here we go. And y'all check this thing out, see how much RPM this thing does in its idle. I love it. Hope y'all enjoy this video.
wouldn't do nothing but rock. This is what I do.
Mm-hmm.
I can't tell y'all how much I love this. And y'all understand you'd have to dissect me. But anyway, I've got five of these Dynamax fans, and I got different rotors for them, and got some Ramtec rotors, some extra Ramtec rotors, 9-blade. Trim Aircraft makes that one. And but anyway, I've got five of them. I've got shoot 10 Turbax, a couple of Turbax 3s with OS-91s on them. Turbax 1s, I got two of them with Canby 7.5s, one with a Rossi 53, brand new, three with OS 46 BRDFs, and let's see, I got a Thorpe Brothers England fan, Ducted Fan, but I need a couple pieces for it. But, and I've been looking, and I ain't gonna stop till I find them, because I love that fan. And I got an RK 40, which is a robbery redone after Bob Kress's RK 740 design. And I got one of them, and at least 10 buying fans, and close to 30 of these engines, and I've sold four or five here lately, and gotta sell some, need to sell some more of them. I can't never use them all, but if I didn't have to, I wouldn't, because, you know, I love them. Not only am I a flyer, I'm a collector, you know, I mean, you know, I never used to be a collector before, just fly, but back in the 80s and early 90s when I was doing these, you know, I couldn't get enough of them, and because they were so hard to come by. It wasn't 100% success rate, but I had a lot more success than most, because I can't believe how many people that would do this that didn't even know how to fly a model airplane, much less a high-performance Ducted Fan jet. But I plan on putting some videos up here of all the different fans and engines I got, and because, you know, I can keep me busy, and God has blessed me so much for this stuff. I love it so much. And I've got so much of it, you know, and I've got jets too, you know. I got a leading edge model T-33, DNB T-2, Mach 2 sport jet that's a CNC cut wood jet. Love that. It is a pain to build that. And I got a couple of sport F-4 John Whitmore, and big jet, and another one, I can't remember his name, it's about the same size, but it's scale, and they're wooden kits, CNC kits. And I got a Force 10 jet, and that MiG 15, that buying MiG 15, it needs a couple things done to it, I just hadn't ever got around to it. I need to do that, you know, and show y'all, you know, that how it really is, and what I can really do. But anyway, I want to thank everybody that watches me on YouTube and all my friends. I want to shout out to my buddy Ron Jen. You know, he knows where I'm coming from, and God bless him and his family. God bless everybody out there in YouTube land, all my friends. I love y'all. JR, hope to see you soon, buddy. And this is Jerry Troutman, Camp Tool, Texas, running a KMB 82 Dynamax fan with Torco 5% fuel, a couple extra cap pulls of castor. These KMBs, they like a lot of castor oil. And boy, you break them in right though, they'll last a long time. And that that plug there is just a little too cold, but y'all seen I got it set up pretty good. But anyway, pretty bad one. I'll put more videos up. Gary Trenton, Kent Tool, Texas. I want to thank everyone for watching the camp, and God bless.